Assalamu alaikum. Dear student, in the previous video, you got to know about the king's question and their answers. Now, in today's video, you'll know what the king decided after listening all their suggestions and answer. So, look into your books. As the answers to his questions were so different, the king was not satisfied and gave no reward. Instead, he decided to seek the advice of a certain hermit who was widely known for his wisdom. The hermit lived in a wood which he never left. He saw no one but simple people. And so the king put on ordinary clothes. Before he reached the hermit's hut, the king left his horse with his bodyguard and went on alone. So in this paragraph, it is said that after listening all their answers to the king's question, the king was not satisfied because they gave different answer to each question. It means their answers were not same for each questions. So the king did not give a reward to anyone. In spite of giving reward to them, the king decided to ask his answer to a hermit. And that hermit was very famous for his wisdom. And that hermit lived in a forest and never come out of that forest. And the hermit met no one but a simple people. It means the hermit did not meet anyone but a simple people. That's why the king put on ordinary clothes, it means simple clothes. And before going to hermit huts, the king left his horse and his bodyguard behind him and went on alone to meet the hermit. Now look into your books. As the king came near the hermit's hut, he saw the hermit digging the ground in front of his hut. He greeted the king and continued digging. The hermit was old and weak. And as he worked, he breathed heavily. So after wearing a simple cloth and leaving his horse and bodyguard behind him, the king came near to the hermit's hut. So when the king came near the hermit's hut, he saw that hermit was digging the ground in front of his house. So when the king reached to the hermit greeted the king. It means the hermit welcomed the king and then continued digging, then continued his work, and he did not pay attention to the king. And that hermit was also old and weak. When he worked, he breathed heavily. He breathed heavily, it means he breathed forcefully. Another meaning of breathed heavily, huff and puffed. Half na meaning hoti. Now look into your book. The king went up to the hermit and said, I have come to you, wise hermit, to ask you to answer three questions. How can I learn to do the right thing at the right time? Who are the people I need most? What affairs are the most important? So the king closed to the hermit and said, O wise man, I have come to you only for the answer of my three questions. And those three questions are, how can I learn to do the right thing at the right time? It means, how would I know the right time for doing something? So that I can complete that work successfully. And number two, who are the people I need most? It means which people are the most important for me and for my kingdom, and whom should I discuss the governmental affairs, and whose advice should I take? And number three, what affairs are the most important? means what wars and matters and what plans would be useful for the development of my country. What is the most important work for me to do? By doing that work, I would lead my country towards success. So these are my three questions. Please give me the answer of these three questions. Now look into your books. The hermit listened to the king but did not speak. He went on digging. You are tired, said the king. Let me take the spade and work in your place. So when the king asked three questions to hermit, so after listening all three questions, the hermit did not reply. It means the hermit did not give any answer to his questions. And he continued digging. So the king said, you are tired, means you are looking tired, so please give me that spade, I will work for you. Now look into your books. Thanks, said the hermit, giving the king his spade, and then he sat down on the ground. So when the king asked the hermit the spade and wanted to work in his place, so the hermit gave him the spade and said thank you and sat down under a tree on the ground. Now look at the paragraph. When the king had dug two beds, he stopped and repeated his questions. The hermit gave no answer, but he stood up, stretching out his hand for the spade and said, now you rest and let me work. But the king did not give him the spade and continued to dig. So after taking the spade from the hermit, the king started digging the ground and dug two beds. Beds means carry hota. So after digging two beds, the king stopped digging and repeated his all question in front of hermit and then asked, please give me the answer of these three questions. But this time again the hermit replied no answer. It means the hermit remained silent and gave no answer. In spite of giving answer, the hermit stood up and stretched out his hand for the spade. It means the hermit said to the king, now please take some rest and let me do my work. But the king did not give him the spade. It means the king continued digging the ground and not return the spade to the hermit. Now look at the paragraph. 1 hour passed, then another. The sun went down behind the trees, and at last the king stuck the spade into the ground and said, I came to you, wise man, for an answer of my questions. If you can give me no answer, tell me, so I will return home. Here comes someone running, said the hermit. So the king was digging continuously. So 1 hour passed, then another hour passed. It means, and after some time, the sun went down behind the tree. It means it was evening time. So the king fixed the spade into the ground and said to the hermit, O wise man, O hermit, I have come to you only the answer of my three questions. And if you cannot give me the answer of my three questions, please tell me, and so I will go back home. During this discussion, the hermit said, look there, someone is coming towards us. So this is the explanation of your part 1. And now underline some words and write down the meaning of those words. Widely known, very famous. Widely known, very famous. Hermit, a person who lives alone and leads a simple life. Breathe heavily, breathe forcefully, huff and huff and puff, half na meaning. Stuck, fixed. Stuck is a third, second and third form of strike. Its meaning is fix. This is your today's lesson. Thank you very much. And I request to all of you, please must watch this video and do exercise every day what I gave you and send me the photo every day. Thank you very much.